Hello, today I'd like to show you how to create your very first Vantage process skill. This is the skill that brings everything together. It brings a classification skill, it brings a document skill for extraction, and it allows us to really automate the business process. The first step is using our skill designer. We want to select process skill. We want to provide a name to the process skill. Then we'll click the Create button. What we'll get to is a workflow screen. The workflow screen gives us the ability to choose from different activities. We can allow connectors, which are really our input and our output. We have different skills, and we have other activities such as routing and manual review. We have the ability to drop these and drag and drop them to our proper spot in the workflow. So we want to select input. And you can see here when I select input, there are different actions that we support. And based on your licensing and other skills that you have access to, your actions may differ. But you can define a folder, which I won't actually perform the definition of this today, but you can select this. Then the next typical skill would be classification. We want to tell the software, hey, for this process, we want you to use a specific classification skill. And of course, we have the option to enable online learning if we have that enabled in our activities. Our next step typically would be then to extract. So once the software knows by classifying, we want to extract skills. And typically, we would use these skills that match the business process here. You'll notice that over here on the bottom, it gives us the ability to edit some mapping. So we can actually tell the software, hey, based on the classification class, I want you to use this document skill and so on and so on. So we have the ability to do our class mapping there. And then lastly, we will do output. What do we want to do with the data? Do we want to send it to a shared folder? If we're just doing some sort of integration with Vantage, maybe we don't really need an output, so we are going to use the default not specified. The reason you would use this is if you're using an API integration or sometimes an RPA integration where you're letting other applications call past documents into Vantage and then you're using the extracted data in a downstream system or bot. This is a very typical workflow. One of the key pieces that typically happens is we want to route to human review. And that's one of the other activities that you see here. So we can literally create a process that would allow the software to go to human review in certain conditions. And the way that we outline those conditions are using a condition activity. So I can click here and drag. And then you can see here, we can tell the software to select when items go here and when they don't. And based on this condition, you have if and then else conditions. You can set up these conditions using a scripting tool. We have certain functions and objects that are available to programmers at this point in the stage to determine that if-then conditional logic. We can also do a lot of exciting things. We can call other outside systems to do a lookup if we need to perform some sort of lookup. We can do math, we can do comparisons, we can do any sort of thing that we want to do that would help us determine this if-else type of condition. So you control the workflow of your business process. All of this is yours. When you're done, you would select publish. Just like any other skill, you would make sure the name is correct, provide a description, use keywords so that it's easy to look up. You may want to even upload some demo sample documents so those interacting with your skill have some pre-built samples. When you hit publish, the software will put your skill in the skills catalog, and now you have your very first Vantage process skill. Congratulations. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, would you do me a favor and click the like button, the subscribe button, and even click that notification bell so that you can be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.